Now we will start to do the body, and we will use basic 101. The first round we will need 12 pieces of 4mm crystal AB, and put 4 pieces of crystal AB in 3 feet line, and crisscross with right end. Put together both end and pull to the center. And now we got this motif in the center of the line. Paint red on left and black on right. Red end, put 3 crystal AB. Crisscross with black end and pull. Now we build to your left. Red end put into the next bead. So right now we have 2 in the line. Black end put 2 crystal AB. Crisscross with red end and pull. Black end put into the next bead. We have 2 in the line again. Red end put 2 crystal AB. Crisscross with black end and pull. Now it is the last section. Red end put into next 2 beads. This one. And one more on top, this one. Now we have 3 in the line. Black end, put last 1 crystal. Crisscross with red end and pull. So right now we have first square. Now the second round, we will need 8 pieces of 4mm crystal AB. From the finish of the first round, red end put 3 crystal AB. Crisscross with black end and pull. Build to the left. Red end put into the next bead. Again, we have 2 in the line. Black end, put 2 crystal, AB. Crisscross with red end, and pull. Black end, put into the next bead. Red end, put 2 crystal, AB. Crisscross with black end and pull. Now this is the last section. Red end put into next 2 beads. One in the middle. The other one on the top. Black end put last 1 crystal. Crisscross with red end and pull. So right now we finish the body. Now we will do his head. The third round we will need 8 pieces of 4mm crystal AB. Now from the finish of the second round, we will do his head on the top, and we will turn the body to have the line up front like this. Now black end should be on your left. Black end, put 3 crystal AB. Crisscross with red end and pull. Again we will build to your left. Black end put into the next bead. red end put to crystal AB. Crisscross with black end and pull. So we will start to see the L shape like this. Now red end put into the next bead, which is in the middle of the body. Black end put to crystal AB. Crisscross with red end and pull. Now this is the last section. Black end put into next two beads. One here, another one on the top, this one. Red end put the last one crystal AB. Crisscross with black end and pull. Now we finish and the loop will be L-shaped. Thank you for watching and see you next video.